welcome to the Ranger Station. Boy, do we have a great show today. We've got a special guest here with Kid Stage Video to show you and everything like that. And, excuse me, Ranger Charlie. Ranger Charlie, where are you going?
Huh? Roscoe, I'm not going anywhere. I'm just practicing some exercising skills here, getting in shape.
Oh, boy, Ranger Charlie, you've been exercising quite a bit lately.
Yep, I have, Roscoe.
Ooh, well, that's good to hear. Now what are you doing, Ranger Charlie?
Well, I don't know, Roscoe. I'm getting kind of bored of these Maybe I'll do some leg lifts. Yeah.
Same old.
I need some new exercises, Roscoe.
Wait, you need some new exercises? Hey, you know what? How about a personal trainer? I could call Arnold Schwarzenegger. Yeah, I could call him. Or maybe I could call Richard Simmons, huh? Or better yet, I know what. I'll call them Mariners trainer, okay?
Well, hold Mariners, on just a second. Roscoe, baseball's really good exercise, but Roscoe, what are you doing?
No, see, you don't get it. See, Ranger Charlie, I'm going to call the Mariners right fielder, J.P., you know, and the Mariners personal trainer, Pete Schmuck, you know? They're on their way over here. I'll give them a ring here. Don't worry about it. I'll give them a call, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, well, you watch a cartoon. Well, I don't know if you can watch one from down there. Well, watch one anyway. Everybody watch one, okay? Yo! Well, stay tuned to meet some Mariners superstars and some kids stage performers. Yeah, right after this. We'll be back. Excuse me, Ranger Charlie, hate to interrupt
Roscoe.
You, but your trainers are here, yeah.
Oh, Roscoe?
Yeah.
You weren't kidding. You really do know people at the Mariners
office,
Well,
sure
huh?
I do. I like you to introduce my friends here. This is Jay Buhner, him, Mr. Grand Slam himself.
Hey, how you doing, Roscoe?
Hi. How you doing, Jay?
Good, buddy. How are you?
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Hi, Roscoe.
And this is Pete here.
Yeah.
Pete Schmuck, he's like their conditioner from the Mariners, yeah.
So
he is great.
Yeah, he
we'd like to work
out
a little bit today.
Yeah, you actually train all the Mariners.
Yes, I'm the strength and conditioning coach for the Mariners, and we put them through flexibility programs and weight training programs and running programs and get them in shape so they can do better on the field and have more fun.
Ooh, wow, he works them out hard.
Right, Jay?
He sure does. You know, I wouldn't be where I'm at today if it wasn't for Pete. You know, he maintains baseball's more than staying on the field, being on the field and working out. And so during the season, he helps us maintain through a strength and conditioning program, cardiovascular program.
That's great.
Can't you tell? Just look at the look at him.
Boy, Roscoe,
he looks so
you picked
good.
The right people here, so
well,
you're going to help us get in shape here, huh? We got a couple volunteers willing to learn this stuff with me.
Let's do some more exercises. How many people exercise here? How many people work out or do something? Walk or run or jog? Good. This is a good age to start. Excellent.
That's great.
Well, let's start
get
the way the Mariners start. We start with a flexibility program to get things loose so we can swing the bat harder and that we can hit more home runs and we can win more games. How's that sound? Ready? Okay, we're going to have you kneel down on the ground. This one's called the reach for the sky. Here we go. Knees apart a little bit. I want you to touch the ground with your left hand and your right arm is straight up and you're going to reach for the sky. That's it.
Boy, Roscoe, this is a good stretch. You should be doing this.
Ooh, yeah, it looks good. Well,
for you golfers?
I'll stretch here myself. Here.
Roscoe, you a golfer?
Ooh, a golfer?
Yeah.
Yeah, I play a little golf.
Well, yeah, this will help. A couple holes in one for you right after this. Here, on the other side. Right onto the other side. There we go. And up, stretch. You feel the stretch right there? You feel a stretch right here? Good. Don't hold your breath. You're turning blue. That's good. And back down. Good. So what's really important is that we get this part of our body really loosened up. How's that look, Roscoe? Are these guys doing a good job?
Yeah, I think everybody's
thanks,
doing just fine. They're all loose and everything.
Okay,
so now we're ready to
go on to some very light weight training exercises with some dumbbells.
Okay.
Right here.
Oh, well, I'm sure that we can always find some dumbbells around here, yeah.
Roscoe, be nice.
Hey, nothing personal.
Roscoe, Ranger Charlie,
Thank you.
You go. A couple for you and a couple for me. No, you get to play the coach. You're gonna watch the technique. Okay, you know what? We have to stand up, so let's stand up. Here we go, feet apart a little bit. Roscoe, if you notice anything that should be changed here, just let us know.
Oh, okay, I know you've written
a couple of books on this, so
you're
expert. Okay, here we go.
Who's been telling him stories?
Feet about shoulder width apart, hands up right by the shoulders, and we're gonna squat down, stand up. And then raise your arms over your head, just like that. That's it. Back
Very
down.
Good.
Back down your shoulders.
Straight
what
back.
What does this do for the
straight
kids?
Back.
Straight back.
What this is doing is strengthening up their legs. Mm-hmm. You can run better. You can walk better. You can hit the ball harder. And then stand up and push. And then we're strengthening the shoulders, the muscle groups right here called the deltoids, and getting those stronger. And that helps end up throwing the baseball harder.
Well, these
and
guys
farther.
Are looking stronger
and
already.
And that's what Jay Buhner does so well.
So Jay right. does this every day, huh?
Yeah, we go through this every day before a game.
Okay, what else have you got to show us?
That's a good idea.
We're going to do an exercise that we call a medicine ball. It used to be called a medicine ball. Anybody ever heard of a medicine ball before? Mm. Have you? Good. Well, we're going to try a couple exercises. Here we go. Let's put these down. And now we're going to grab, now this is a fake medicine ball. Roscoe, this is a
It's actually a basketball, yeah, but we'll pretend, okay?
Well, we didn't bring a medicine ball because they usually weigh a little bit more than these.
So medicine balls is a really heavy ball.
Yeah, anywhere from 3 to 10 pounds. But we're going to use a basketball today. So the first one Jay and I are going to do is for our stomach, torso right here, which is important in hitting a ball. So I'm going to turn around this way, and Jay's going to turn around, grab the ball that way. Turn around. We're going to try not to get dizzy. And pass it back.
This is something the kids can do with a brother or sister at home or a friend, huh?
Go the other way.
Yeah.
Okay, now we go the other way and this way. We work both sides and just pass it back and forth. You can do this with a volleyball or a basketball, just like that. Do it with your family, it's fun. Now we do another one where we pass the ball back over our heads and then through our legs. So he's going to hand it to me. I come down, hand it to him. And where is it?
Now, can you do both at the same time? Is it possible?
We can do it, yes, of course.
Okay, good.
Yeah, here we go. Right, now, the other way. No, wait, the other way is this way.
Whoa, I like that.
There you are. Okay, and back the other way. And that's
there
it.
There we go.
Okay, now, thank you very much.
That's great.
Okay, your turn. Now, you got to turn around this way.
Turn this way.
Turn that way. That's right. You coach him, I'll coach him.
A little bit over this way. Leave yourself a little bit of room in there.
Okay, you're going to reach back over your head, and you're going to grab
there
the ball.
There you go. I go good between job. Your legs, go down between your legs, grab it. Good. Up over again.
That's it.
Good.
Very
and
good.
Down.
Very, very good.
There you go.
Now,
good job.
So you've got a video out, right? Some exercise videos for professional sports training for
exactly.
kids, right?
And we just finished one with Ken Griffey Jr.
Whoa,
anybody heard Ken Griffey Jr.?
Yeah, I think I've heard of him.
Well, we do an exercise program with Ken Griffey Jr., and he also shows how he hits the ball harder and farther, and there's a great interview. And it basically gets kids thinking about fitness starting right this at this time in their life.
Why don't we take a look? Yeah, we got a clip right here. I'll roll the machine. Whoa.
Hey, it's him. Hey, you guys, it's Ken Griffey Jr.
What? Ken Griffey Jr.?
Come on over here.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, how you guys doing?
How you doing?
When you become a baseball player or any sport, you shouldn't simulate somebody else. Mm-hmm. Just be yourself, because it makes it a lot easier because you're not them.
Okay, I want you to get up on your knees, okay? Put your hands up. This is called reach for the sky. Put one hand down and the other one straight up and try to look straight up. You should feel a stretch right along the side of your body right here. That's good. Now up, and then to the other side.
Well, Pete, I understand you made a few bloopers when you're making this tape. I think we got some of them here, too.
Oh, let's take a look. Bloopers are funny.
Yeah, check this
we
out.
We didn't have any mistakes, did we?
No, we did. Go ahead, roll the tape. Oh, there we go.
Hey, she didn't do it. What, you got something to do? You got a date? You got a date?
No.
How do you hit?
How do I hit?
Close your eyes and swing hard. Like they tell me with Nolan Ryan. At the end of this, are y'all gonna show bloopers, basically?
Are you following me? Huh?
No. Whoa, that was pretty good. You guys were catching on quick. Hey, if you want to get a hold of this tape, it's really simple. You just gotta, pick it up at one of these stores here that we're showing
right
here at Professional Sports Training for Kids is the name of the tape, and you can get it at Blockbuster Video Blockbuster Video, and you can get it at Frederick and Nielsen's, and you can get it at Fred Meyer too.
That's right. Call one of these phone numbers if you're not sure where to find the video. Write down the phone number, and that's where you can find it.
That's right. Pretty simple stuff.
Exercising for Kids. Good stuff. We'll be right back.
We'll be back. Yeah. Whoa, what's that?
And she had these tickets to the New Kids on the Block, which she didn't want anymore, and she decided to give them to us. She said that she felt we do a lot of nice things for kids, and she wanted to do something nice for us.
Well, I know some kids that could give them to
her. I think so, too. How about Corey and Scott Baldwin and their friend Haley Foyston?
Yeah, that's right, because they did a great job.
We got some New Kids on the Block tickets for you guys for performing on Kids Stage. These guys came and performed on Kids Stage. They did such a good job. We knew they were New Kids on the Block fans. They did such a good job. We knew they were New Kids on the Block fans.
Yeah, we called them
we'll
up.
We'll be right back.
Come on. Yeah.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.